Gain complete control over your home entertainment devices by programming your universal remote using the AutoCode search feature. AutoCode search takes the guesswork out of programming your remote by scanning thousands of codes to identify a code for your device. Start by manually turning on the device you want to control. Press and hold the setup button until the red indicator light remains on, and then release the button. Press and release the device button you want to control. The red light on the remote will blink once and remain on. Point your remote at the device and then press and release the power button to start the code search. The red indicator light will flash while it searches and will remain on once it's finished. If a compatible code is found, your device should have turned off. If it did not, simply point the remote at the device and then press and release the power button to continue the code search. Repeat this step until your device turns off. Once your device turns off, manually turn it back on. Point your remote at the device and then press and release the volume up button. The red indicator light will blink once and remain on. When the compatible code is found, your device should turn off. If it did not, simply continue to press and release the volume up button. Once it turns off, that means your remote now has the compatible code. To store this code in your remote, press and release the same device button you pressed earlier. Turn on your device using the remote and test the buttons to make sure your remote is fully functional for this device. If it is not, simply repeat the process to find a better code. If you have any questions, contact our US-based consumer care at 1-800-654-8483 between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time, Monday through Friday, or visit buyjasco.com.